Man Savage.
And your boy Juke Savage.
And we're back with another video. What are we up to today, Juke? What are we celebrating?
My half birthday. 9 and a half.
My boy is about to be 10 years old in 6 months, y'all. So we're celebrating his half birthday. Ty is currently at school. So we're just about to check out this thrift store for now, and later on tonight we have big plans. Well, not nothing really major, a little some plan for the evening, and we're just gonna vlog today and tune you guys in. And let me put my mask on because I still haven't got my tooth fixed. So we're going to a thrift store right now.
Mama.
Just check it out with us.
Mama.
It's so much stuff, isn't it?
I know it's not the best, but it's
hey, you girls want some cold water?
Okay.
We'll grab the kids on the way out.
That's fine.
Thank you. Okay, guys, this is our first time in this store, and come this way. And it is so welcoming. They already gave us cold water, and it's so hot outside. All right, let's look around. Look around with us, y'all. Is this so much stuff? Like, where do we start, huh? What? You what? Mannequins?
Yeah,
that looks I'm dead. Like, it's, oh my god.
Why is it not jumping?
Because I think you gotta do it fast. Like, you gotta bounce hard too. Oh, snaps. Alright, stop before we break necks up in here. Look at all these games and stuff, y'all. It's so much stuff. Dude, they have a vintage Teletubby.
Mom, that's scary.
You don't know about Teletubbies, y'all.
But I saw it before.
You have?
Yeah.
That's back in my days.
What? Dude, that's so scary, Mom.
It's not scary.
Like
that girl in a chair?
No.
What? Are you kidding me? That was the craziest reaction ever.
Oh my, it's Pickle Rick.
Look at all these. Is it scary?
Yes. Mom.
Huh.
So can we go back here?
Yeah. I don't know if we can. Hey. I think if you want something, they'll get it for you.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. This video is going to be so good. Like and subscribe.
Oh, it's balance. It's all about the balance, baby.
Comment down below who did it better.
Creepy. That's really creepy.
No.
Make your own monster doll. Oh my god, this is like a freak show. This place looks cursed.
Come on, make sure nobody looks
at it. Oh my god. Okay, let's get out of here. I feel demons. What the hell is going on? All right, bye. You on your own, buddy.
Come here. Who's that? Are you kidding me?
Is that a wishing genie? Make a wish. Make it your best one. Amen. Guys, so we decided today that we are going to go and bless some people, y'all. It's been so much dark clouds in my life lately, so we are gonna go ahead and bless a few people with lunch. I see these people all the time and I feel so sorry for them, so I hope I can make their day. So we're gonna go ahead and grab them some pickle mints. You got it? Guys, I don't know if you can see. They're right there along the wall. Okay, you guys, so we gave them the food. We also gave them water and a blanket along with that food. I basically was saying I did not want to record them because I feel like personally it's kind of rude. I also want to say that I wasn't doing this for attention, basically. Like, we do this all the time off camera, but we decided to put it on camera. We just wanted to show that you could spread positivity in many different ways. So that's why we decided to record it. The world needs it right now. Everything is crazy right now. Everything's a chaos. Life is crazy. You know, we've been seeing dark clouds lately. So I'm glad that I was able to do that. I'm glad that God blessed me to do so. And I hope that I was able to make their day. I hope that God makes a way for them and God has different plans for them. I'm glad that God has blessed me to be who I am, to be able to have a kind heart to do such a thing. So yeah, so we got other plans this evening. We're just celebrating Juke's half birthday. We don't have a cake because we got a cake last week because I get birthday cakes all the time just because I'm craving them. Juke's out the car now, so I can tell y'all that I'm going to take him to get a pedicure. He doesn't know what we're doing today. This is his first pedicure and Ty's pedicure too. So I'm gonna take them to get pedicures, get them pampered up for the day, and then we're gonna go out for dinner tonight. And that's about it. So we're gonna take you guys along. He has no idea what we're doing. He wanted to go to an arcade, but I feel like we do that all the time. I want to do something different today. Hope you're enjoying this vlog, and if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on that post notifications. Thanks for watching. Let's go. Hey, Mom. Hi, Ty.
How are you doing?
What kind of day you had?
Good.
What's good? What's
Mom,
good?
Well, you see, you see, he got a snack for being good.
What percent?
Yes, it's a 1 and a 0, 0.
You got 100%. No way.
Then look, bet.
Bet. Oh my God, Ty got 100% today. And we're about to go have fun. Y'all ready?
Yes. Let's
go. Oh look, Ty, we got you something. We'll see you guys in when we get there. Guys, we just got to the pedicure place and the boys are not as excited as I am. I actually think I'm really excited, so we'll see. You're not excited?
I'm never doing something fun later again.
Juke's excited, Ty's not. It's okay. What's wrong? You're doing something new. You're experiencing something new, okay? You need those toes done. Got your pedicures. How does it feel tonight? How you feel?
I feel so
amazing.
Yes.
Huh? It's a massage. How does it feel, Ty? Amazing? You wasn't expecting that, huh? Last this is time? Brand new. Grubbing them dogs. Okay guys, the boys are done getting pampered. They have massage chairs. How you feel?
Bro, my feet are amazing.
How you feel about your feet? Okay you guys, so we just arrived to dinner. We're just gonna end this evening with dinner for Juke's birthday. Okay guys, we're in here for dinner and we're at this pretty big booth. What you eating for dinner? You know what you having for dinner? What? Y'all, I'm probably the only person in this building that has a mask on and everybody's looking at me.
But I don't care.
I don't care. As soon as I order my food, then I'll take my mask off. Let's see what they got. Oh, look at my cool mood ring. I got this from the thrift store today. You got him a mood ring too.
Bussing.
No.
Oh yeah. Okay. Me and Uncle are excited. We going room.
Happy half birthday to you. You live in a zoo. You look like a monkey. And you smell like one too. Happy half birthday to Juke. 9 and a half, big 10 coming soon. Yeah, Ty don't understand what a half birthday is, so he's a little bit jealous. But look, these are fried bananas in a wonton with ice cream and strawberries. It's pretty darn good. Morning, guys. So it's a new day. I didn't end the vlog yesterday, but we celebrated Juke's half birthday yesterday. It's the morning. It is 7:30 a.m. and me and Juke decided we're gonna go on a walk. We've been trying to transition to a healthier lifestyle, not a diet. I told him it's not a diet. We're not going on a diet. We're just making healthy lifestyle changes. So today we decided to go on a walk, and we're gonna go on a walk often. I haven't really figured out a workout routine, but right now we're walking down this hill. I'm about to show you. We're walking down this hill. We already came that far. We're basically about to walk around the whole track. He is not at school. Tyler's at school. He's doing remote learning from home for the next 2 weeks. We gotta walk until he has to go to class. So I said we're just gonna do like 3 miles just to start off, something light. But I'll tune you guys in when we get down there. We're gonna walk around this whole trail, and we'll show you our starting point. Okay guys, so we reached our starting point. We're gonna start here, and we're gonna go all the way around, all the way around, all the way around, and end up here again. We're gonna do that 3 times, and I think going around once is like 20 minutes. So when you go around once, around this whole thing, I calculated 20 minutes, and that was like last year. So we're about to time how long it takes to go around once, and then we're gonna do that 3 times, and then we're gonna go right back up that hill.
Turtle!
Look guys, we seen a turtle. And that water look nasty as hell. Look at it.
This is a fitting part.
Mm-hmm. What a sight to see. It's beautiful, and then look at the sun. So beautiful. Boy, that ain't how you supposed to run. Not at full speed. They running from you. Get up here. Hey! Get up here before you fall. He needed more steps apparently. Okay guys, so we made it back to the starting point basically, and it took 15 minutes instead of 20 minutes.
That means we walked fast.
Yeah, we did walk fast. So it's not enough time if we go around again, so we decided that we're just gonna go get protein shakes. I'm about to put y'all onto my favorite spot that I always go to and get my protein shakes every day. So let's go. Guys, pray for us. We gotta walk all the way up this hill. It doesn't look like much, but it's a lot.
my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my pick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. Way I breathe you in. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see you. Nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me.
I just absolutely love this place. I come here every day, well, almost every day. And I got my favorite today, strawberry cheesecake. And Juke got birthday cake. And then we're gonna get a tea too. And today's special, they have Ocean Wave and Blue Lagoon. And we're getting one of each. Check it out. What it tastes like? Like a real birthday cake? Coffee? Can't forget about the teas.
All I can want, all I can wish for. Nights alone that we miss more. Days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time. I give you my whole life. Let my girl, I'm in my whole car.